But what usually catches me, eh, is maybe a tour bus that has stopped, you know, and you might find yourself surrounded by 40 Japanese students or 20 Australian students. Some people actually specifically come from different parts of the world just for the murals.